Hi, and welcome to the
Jen
and Lindsay Show. Today, our special guests are Jeepers Creepers,
Oprah,
Ellen,
Dr. Phil,
and Barack Obama. It's going to be a really good
it's
show.
It's a great show we have planned out.
So, make sure you watch.
Hey, I'm Jen.
And I'm Lindsay.
Welcome to the Jen and Lindsay Show.
Woo! Man, this is going to be good.
Yeah, so stick around.
Peace.
Peace out. We get a little crazy, and I know we get a little loud, and I know we're never gonna fake it. We are wild, we are free, we are more than you think. So count us freaks, but that's just the way.
This is how we do.
So, today our first guest is Jeepers Creepers. So, what's going on?
I kill people.
Awesome. Really? So,
do you ever take that mask off?
No.
Or is that your natural?
That's
your face? Black eyes, white face, black blood.
Sweet. That's weird. So, what's going on with your life? What do you mean, nothing?
I just, like,
this is probably the best guest we ever had on the show.
Yeah. So, like, boring, but hey. Don't worry, they get way better
He's
after
gonna
this.
Be so famous one day.
Do you have anything you want to let us know? Like, tell us?
Yeah, I like eggs.
Oh, what kind?
Hard-boiled, eggs. Scrambled.
Scrambled.
Anything on the side?
Blood, meat.
Yeah, yeah.
Human
meat.
Remains.
I don't know.
Oh, do you have any dance moves or anything?
Come on, show us your best
do you
dance
have any moves. You must have a rap.
Get on the chair, best dance move.
They don't like dance, it's stupid things.
Right here.
Go ahead, groom.
Go ahead, dance.
Woo! Go Jeepers! Go Jeeper! Go Creeper! Yeah! Woo, get it! Yeah!
Alright!
Woo!
Alright!
We're gonna break something else!
So now we're going to bring on Oprah. I know you all love her. I mean,
she's one of my favorite talk show hosts in the history of talk show hosts.
Yeah. So let's bring her on. Come on, Oprah!
Woo! Yeah, Oprah! Oh my God, you look stunning!
Thank you for coming today!
Who made that dress you're wearing?
Me.
Oh! Hey, well, you're crafty.
You're good.
How about, who styled your hair today?
I had my professional hairstylist do it for me.
Who's your hairstylist?
I knew it.
So,
how is your show, Oprah's Big Give, going?
Wonderful.
Really?
What do you guys do on the show?
We're giving money out.
How much?
Many different.
Where are you giving the money to?
The people that need it.
Like who?
People at Starbucks.
The
needy.
Right? You know?
The needy.
So.
What else is new in the exciting life of Oprah?
I heard the Jonas Brothers are going to be on your show soon.
Yes.
That you don't sound too excited.
I know. Like, I
can't. Joe Jonas!
I can't wait for it.
Yeah. So, why aren't you excited?
I am.
Do you have any new songs? I heard you're making an album.
Yes.
Can you give us a little preview?
Ooh.
Well, I know this one.
Oh, I want to go to 88 Starbound. It's so gay. It's the bottom line.
It's true. Yeah, can't wait for that album to come out. So, Oprah, thanks for coming today.
Thank you.
Thanks, Oprah. Oh, all right, so we're going to bring on out.
Woo! Yeah. You're going to do her signature dance moves. Yeah, Ellen. So.
Yeah. Ooh, nice shades. What's going on?
Nothing.
Sweet.
Next up, we have a very special guest helping families across America. Let's welcome Dr. Phil to the show. Woo! Yeah, Dr. Phil! Break it down! Woo! Woo!
Hi there.
Hey, Dr. Phil, what's up?
Hey, guys.
So,
how is all the problems been going on the show? Have you been helping people?
Those people, I don't know.
What's been happening lately?
Just helping out the families, doing all I can, you know.
What's the toughest problem that's ever been on a show?
Oh, man, so many. There's this kid. And he hated his family, so he ran away.
And how did you resolve that issue?
I told him to go back home.
Did it work?
Did it work?
It did.
You work wonders, Dr. Phil! Yeah, sit down. So, we're going for problems! Alright, now back to the show!
Alright. Alright, we have one more special guest, as you all know, Barack. He'll be on, you know, right after this break.
Hey, y'all, I'm Molly.
And I'm Billy.
We'd like to show you the new and improved Bubble Strobe.
Bro, Bubble's like crazy.
No, you see, this is great for to party like a star. You can even set the mood with awesome Bubble Strobe effects. I've never seen anything like it. You guys should go out, pick up one from your local Toys R Us, and it will have a great, great time.
Great time. Like, better than, I don't know what, but Bubbles not included.
Yeah.
Barack Obama! Woo!
Come on, Barack. Faster.
All right, security, you can leave.
Get it closer to the screen. Put it in front of the chair.
Oh, here's Dr. Spit. Dr. Phil himself.
Hey, get out of here. Get away from the bathroom.
Baraka, what are you going to do about this?
Baraka?
Barack. Oh.
Wait, let's zoom.
Okay. Thanks, Barack! Thank you all for watching the Jen and Lindsay show today. Sorry, you left that. And thank you all my guests!
Oh, shit! Listen, we're going to break it out! We want to thank Dr. Phil, Jeepers Creepers, Barack Obama, Ellen, as well as coming to the show, making a great show.
Thank you so much! Thank you!
We love you!
Love you!
Thank you!
Peace!
We're gonna fake it, we are wild.